I thought the hike down back to my truck, which is somewhere that way, next to the highway, I thought it's shorter, but when I see here, this big cliff, I'm thinking, oh, I have another 300 meter down, which is going to take me a while, and I hope I don't have to hike down in the dark. I do have a flashlight, I have a satellite messenger in case I'm getting some emergency or something, and I hope the bears did not wake up yet. It's spring, it's March, and like middle of March, and we expect to see bears on the trails. Okay, so that's Squamish. It's a kind of a bear and eagles country. It's a beautiful place.